A criminal investigation has been launched after a violent street brawl involving Rangers icon Nacho Novo. The 40-year-old retired striker was caught up in the shocking scenes and could be seen raining down punches on another man. The moment, which took place in East Kilbride's Hunter Street in the early hours of Monday morning, was caught on video and has been viewed hundreds of thousands of times online. It's not yet clear what sparked the altercation. In the clip, screams from what is believed to have been a friend of the Spaniard urge him to stop, but he continues to throw punches and eventually takes a tumble to the deck with another person. Nacho assaulting a poor man pic.twitter.com/08yo9czmpj. Eventually, the melee is broken up before Novo appears to go for the man a second time and more punches are aimed. The person filming the incident is also repeatedly urged to stop doing so but continues nonetheless. Police have now revealed that, despite no complaints being received, they are carrying out a criminal investigation into the incident. They are appealing for witnesses to come forward. A force spokeswoman confirmed to the Glasgow Times, "We have not received any complaint regarding this incident which has been shared online. However, we are now carrying out a criminal investigation and working to establish the circumstances. Any witnesses, or anyone with information that may assist us should contact East Kilbride Police Office through 101 quoting incident number 3307 of March 9th. For more on this story, visit the news article link.